Now, the best cart I can find locally is on an internet auction site. It's got a buy it now price of $16,500. In the pictures, it looks juicy enough. But to get a handle of what the car's really like, it's best to talk to the owner, jump on the phone. Hello there, I'm ringing about the car you got advertised. Off the bat, it sounds interesting. The car's only done 25,000 miles, which is nothing for a 30-year-old motor. That alone makes it worth a closer look. Bye. Wow, there's too much good stuff about this car to ignore. So I'm gonna hit the road or the highway or whatever they call it over here and go and see it. Wow, there it is, look, the DeLorean. Oh, it's gorgeous, isn't it? You must be the owner.
Yeah, how you doing, Mike?
Corky?
Yes.
Corky, it's a pleasure to meet you. Oh, I love these cars. I'm very excited about this. So, Corky, how'd you come by the car?
I came across the car down off a 17-mile drive in Pebble Beach. I mean, it's a great, solid car. I've done a few things to get it back on the road again.
So what were the repairs then? Have you done some of the heavy work yourself?
I've done the complete fuel system, cleaned the tank out, that kind of stuff.
You're very good with the spanners, then.
Yes, I am.
Fantastic. Well, listen, I've traveled a long way to come and see this car. Can I kick off?
Yeah.
Last test drive I did in the UK was near Swindon in the rain. Yeah, I think I prefer the USA. Well, now I'm away from Corky, let me tell you just how excited I really am. I'm driving a DeLorean. A DeLorean! They only made 9,000 of these. Very few people have had the opportunity to drive one like I'm doing right now. And that makes me a very happy man. I mean, I'm staring at the same dials that Michael J. Fox as Marty McFly would have done in Back to the Future. The dashboard is designed by the same guy who done the Lotus Esprit. This is an automotive work of art, and I feel so honoured to be driving it. Well, that was really good fun. Who's this young man?
This is my son, Joe.
Hey, Joe, how you doing?
Good.
I bet you've had some fun in this car, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
Love it.
You love it? Well, unfortunately, I love it too. So I've sort of made my mind up. It's definitely the car that I want. But I'm a little bit nervous about some things. The closer you get to this car, the more faults you see. Mm-hmm. Plus, there's the hidden stuff underneath that I'm worried about. How much did you advertise it for? It was 16.5, was it?
16.5 is what I want for the car.
Well, I have bought cash with me, and I got 15 grand for it.
Can't go 15.
What will you do?
16.
He's a little wheeler dealer, this boy, isn't he? 16 grand. Well, you're at 16, I'm at 15. Why don't we say we meet in the middle, 15.5.
Want to meet in the middle?
Deal.
Yes,
cool.
Cracking.
Thank you, Mike.
I've just bought myself a DeLorean.